We're going to California Adventure. I'm so excited. Yeah. That's a spooky. I'm excited. Are you excited?
Yes.
And I got my like little tripod today, and I'm excited, and it will be good. It's really busy though. There's lots of people. I got my ticket. Look it. Look it. Freaking back. I love following.
It's not as good. It doesn't look as cool as Tower of Terror, I must say. Oh my god. Notice. An F word in my vlog. Gee dang, rabbit. I'm a little underwhelmed. It doesn't say anything on it.
Let's get fast pass.
Yeah, where's the fast pass? Is it over there? I think it's over there. Fast pass, then cars.
Okay, so Matthew lost his ticket, so we had to go get that reprinted. It's so loud, we're in Bugs Land. I hate you. This is so boring. Okay, anyways. Matthew lost his ticket, so we had to get that reprinted, and then everything's all good. We had to walk all the way back to the front of the park, go get a fast pass, and my ticket isn't working, so I had to walk all the way back to the front of the park again and wait for like 15 minutes for them to figure it out, and it was so infuriating and so annoying. Why is this happening? We're gonna go to Cars now, and Cars Land has the most Halloween decorations, so I'm really excited for that.
Oh, look at that! So cool!
This is the best. That's the best. I don't know what that is, but this, 10 out of 10. We're gonna go get on the fun wheels or something.
Unless you want to go graveyard jamboree. It looks like it's a spinning ride.
Yeah, maybe later. Spinning rides, not for the morning. Like an elephant ear.
Pretty good. Chimichanga.
The lineups are huge everywhere. Like, the fast pass lines are longer than the standby times, which is garbage trash. So I don't know what it's gonna do. We just did this Gallardins of the Galaxy thing, and I cried. It was terrifying. I think that's us. We're over here. Are we? Yeah, we're over here. Okay.
Oh, you gotta do it.
Oh. You're having fun, and I'm just, like, crying. I'm out of this, and it smells like smoke, and it looks like something's on fire. It hurts. Can you feel that in your eyes?
Yeah. What if that ride was on fire and we just almost died? Well, I almost died anyways, but you know.
It looks like it does. It looked like in BC when all the fires were happening. Can't see it, but something is wrong. Yeah. It's windy too.
What did we just do?
Soaring.
Just did soaring. The fire is in Anaheim Hills. It's kind of far, but like it's super windy, so it's just smoky. It's just extra spooky here.
This part is so cute. It's like so wildernessy and like.
You know how we use Miami.
Yeah.
Is it bird?
Is it open?
We're at the Cove Bar. Yeah, I got. This is
Mickey's Fun Wheel drink. We're sitting right by the pier.
Fun Wheel's right there.
And you can see all of the smoke. It's like a little smoky, but over there, it's still sunny, so that's great. I'm excited to eat this. Drink this. Yep, that's all. Our food came. I got some spinach artichoke chip. Matt got some lobster nachos. I already ate them because I was really hungry and they're really good. We just did the Guardians of the Galaxy, the Monsters After Dark, the Halloween like nighttime version, and it was scary as heck. And I looked so terrified, because I was so terrified, I think I was like crying. It was so scary. We have to go on Cars again, because it's nighttime and they have cool Halloween lights. You can probably see that. Oh, look. Yeah.
Oh! Wow. Everything's lit up. It's so pretty.
Do I want a churro or do I want ice cream? I don't know what I want. But it's so pretty here. It's so cute and nice and like so cute. Look!
Look how cute. This is so cute.
This is the cutest place we've been so far. 10 out of 10. Finally, on Midway Mania, this was our fourth attempt. And it's only because World of Color is going on and we didn't want to go to that. So, we're finally here.
Well, finally get to go on this ride. It's not like we've been trying all the dang day for anything. Let's do this.
Listen to you!
Hi, friend.
Train, train! I figured I'd double my chances.
the usual. Close is so pretty.
It sure is spooky and fun out here.
It sure is spooky and fun out here.
So we've done everything we wanted to do. The train, the park closes in like 15 minutes. There's a train coming.
Go right at me. I'll get off the tracks.
So now we're just gonna head to Winter Business Trip and shop for the last like 20 minutes of the park. I had a fun day. Did everything that we wanted to. Pretty much fast passed everything. Everything's so pretty at night. And everything's so like spoopy. Like look, there's purple trees.
You can barely see them, but
best water in California.
Oh yeah, the best water in California. It doesn't taste like gross. Cool. And from here, we've got like an hour until our shuttle to the airport, and then like 5 more hours until our flight. That's all. I'll probably update you at the airport. Yes? Because we're gonna get lemonade, we're gonna walk all the way across the airport for lemonade because why not? We have 5 hours.
We're in the now.
We're at the airport. We got here way too early. Everyone's looking at me and it's fine. Yep, that guy's looking at me, everyone's looking at me, they're all looking at me. It's fine.
It's cold.
It's really cold. But
it's too cold.
I'm gonna be going
we're back.
Your brain's crazy.
It's not that cold. I'm wearing a sweater, but we're back. My ear is like popped out. It hurts. I hate landing so much. But we're back, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. Ready?